You cannot feel the pain. The pain of people dying. That's why I have to shoot you, like I shot them. Please, come to the stage.
Waiting for the bus. There it comes. Huge number of people pushing their way through the doors of the bus. One over the other. There's not enough place for all of them. Hysteria everywhere. The boy and the girl, not letting go. It's the last chance. Took them out like sheep. All the men from the bus. The women were watching from the window of the bus. Like hungry wolves looking. How their favorite food is being taken by other wolves. Everyone had one thought. The future. The army cut off the heads of the men. And spiked them onto the bridge. I started to laugh. They had won. The head of the young boy looks still alive. They erased the exit.
And? What happens afterwards?
Don't know. I wasn't there.
The windows of the bus became blurry. Of the women breathing and screaming. The girl went missing. Her family thought she died. But she found me. Hospital. She was carrying a bag. She walks like in a dream. Her eyes stare somewhere far away. But in her appearance, there's a very strong power. She picks up people, tells them to go out of bed. They go up from their beds with a huge pain on their faces. They look scared. they obey her orders. Just as me. Just the same, no asking. I just follow her. I do now!
I took you all out. You were walking, seven people, on crutches. Him with me. At the end of the line, I lined you all up next to the wall. And I said to him, take this picture. He could not photograph it. He's haunted by his own image. He doesn't understand why.
It felt like from the back.
Maybe he wanted to save you, but not taking the pictures of your dad. I'm just a woman. He could have stopped me. I was shooting. You died standing on the crutches. Still standing on the crutches. I was shooting till you will fall. You died, for you won't fall. I could have never killed you. Neither the love I felt for the boy. Killing you caused me more pain than your pain of dying. Was that a reason? I kill myself afterwards. At least I died.
Don't leave me again.
You were too late then, too late now, and too late tomorrow. Dressed like this, you still take photos?
Don't leave me again.
See?